So this is also used by sports school. What they did, they buy a machine for four people can perform. This is four. All you do is you hold it straight, right? So you grind it, and then you grind it. The left hand is just to support. You grind it, right? Form it up. So when you grind it up, it's got coordination. Forward for your forehand, right? So once you grind up all the way, you need to grind it down. So this is called balance both sides. So for pro, you do 3 minutes. So for you now, you just try it up 3 minutes. So you feel the numbers after 1.5. It's not no pain, no gain. You don't need to go to the pain barrier. It's just numbness. The pace of the drill is up and down, up and down. So this is the manual. So once you tie it already, automatically you come down and then natural reflex.
Hand power.